Don't miss the memories of Flight 89, 25 years of the Flyin Illini, Saturday at 7 on WCIA 3 News.